stoked to open it. I randomly found these at the local Meijer on the way home picking up steak for dinner. I was like, obviously I have to check out the card section, so found these guys. I haven't opened up too many blasters. There we have some blasters. A hobby box. variation. It'll end with a different number. I pulled a Wander Franco rookie variation out of this. If you follow baseball at all, you'll know how that ended up. Thank you. Frank Viola. He's an old-timey guy. Old-timey. In back, we got Roberto Clemente. Thank you. Simmons, the Cardinals, Ben Simmons. Ooh, Eddie Matthews is gonna be our special prism refractor. Eddie Matthews, Milwaukee Braves. Do be expected. Sparky Anderson. I've got a numbered Sparky Anderson. Super thrilled to pull that. Not Manny Machado. Come on, like one big rookie from this year. Jeez, come on. Brian De La Cruz. Brian De La Cruz. A little bit of a nostalgic open since I haven't opened any of this since I love opening those. Okay. We're just gonna blow through our rookies. We got all rookies and prisms or whatever. Raphael Devers, a prism. I would think that Greg Deakman rookie and Lucius Fox. Yeah, man. The Brewers, like, you know, they put up such a crazy fight. And they put together interesting teams. And they're good at finding a lot of, like, rookie talent. A lot of good prospects. Can't seem to get over the hump. But that's just kind of the way it goes. I'm just looking at the backs of all these, making sure none of them are variations. Because sometimes, I don't know, they're kind of easy to miss. $25 26 after tax. You know, go ahead and try your luck over there. I got a couple Pokemon ones too that I'm gonna have sent to me. But yeah, the Bill Walton rookie. The Bill Walton, he just kind of recently passed, I think, in the last few years. That was a Jim Minton. It was that. And then there was this one, which was kind of not really worth all that much, but I took it anyway. With the Dirk Nowitzki. That was 2023, so obviously retired at that point, so, but it's on $2.99. So, yeah. Bill Walton. Alright. I think that's going to be it for me, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. Got a lot of new subscribers over the last